How many times we've been associated with friends, our teammates, our business associates, who have all the talent and skill in the world, but don't quite get the job done? Because they think their abilities are going to pull them through. It's right now. I can go outside and I can test everyone in this room. I can see how high you can jump. I can see how fast you can run. I can measure how much weight you can lift. But I can't measure your heart. I can't measure your pride. And I can't measure your commitment.
You play today, from this moment on, is how you will be remembered.
The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. When we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the f***ing difference between winning and losing!
One game. If we play them 10 times, they might win 9. Not this game. Not tonight. And we shut them down because we can.
When you take that field today, you've got to lay that heart on the line, man.
From the soles of your feet, with every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, do that. We cannot lose.